All right, I'm gonna take you a quick walk around my bike. It's a Scott Addict R1. I've had it for a few years now. It's got the SRAM component, SRAM red. Also got a set of Easton 90 SLX wheels. This is a bike that I used in the bike ride that I'm gonna show after this. Got my little flashing light, it's still working. Got a little red light, tail light, trying to make sure people see me when I'm going down the road. Can't believe the battery's still working in. There's a couple years and it's still working now. Got the cat's eye speed and shows me what my RPMs are and everything on it, how long I've traveled. The batteries need to be replaced in it. It's December 26th, although I think in the film it's going to show the 25th. Sit wrong on there. But it's a good bike. I enjoy riding it. And hope you enjoy the ride.